Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Staylost, and welcome back to more Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast. So today we're going to pick up right where we left off from the last one, where we actually boarded the Doomgiver, finally. And we can now rescue Jan and maybe confront Dasan and stop his evil plans. So, let's get started.
Kyle, are you there?
Yeah, I thought you said not to fight Dasan alone.
I didn't have a choice. I never even felt him coming. He's escaped onto a ship.
I know. I'm on it.
We need to destroy the ship before Dasan and his army reaches its target, whatever it is. Try to find the ship's communication center and use its sensor array to contact Rogue Squadron. I'll keep trying.
Luke!
Force with you.
Okay. Well, we're in hyperspace, headed somewhere. Let's check the data pad here. Oh, force powers. Force jump, rank 3. I think that's been rank 3 for some time, actually. Lately, we've been getting new powers, so let's see. Force pull, rank 3. We've had that for a while. Ooh! Mind trick, rank 3. Jedi can distract or befriend enemies for 15 seconds. Mind tricks don't work on some more powerful enemies like Dark Jedi or Reborn. Befriend. I guess the befriend part is new. Maybe they'll fight with us this time? Force grip, rank 2. I think that's been the same for a while. Force lightning, rank 2. Jedi can maintain the force lightning for a sustained forward attack. Okay, that is finally ranked up. Alright, I'll try force lightning out finally. I've barely touched it. Alright. Oh! We have a new style, Strong Style. Uses powerful strikes to batter through defenses. This style incorporates great range and power, but often leaves the Jedi open to counterattack. It utilizes a powerful aggressive stance in which the Jedi holds a saber high and back, ready to go into a heavy swing, represented by a red bar on the right side of the HUD. Okay. I'll have to remember that. So what are our objectives? Let's see. Search for Jan, duh. Find Doomgiver's communications array, contact Rogue Squadron using the communications array, and set the Doomgiver sensor array to Rogue Squadron's communicator frequency using those symbols. Alright, so that's going to be like the first level of the game, actually, where we had to put in all those codes, I assume. Okay, that is heavy style. Let's see, let's use some Force Lightning. We haven't really used that. And I'll probably stay fast style for now, I guess.
Who is it? Get behind him!
No, that's not the force ability I want to use. Ooh. Okay. No wonder Palpatine likes that so much. Wow, my saber defense is really high. No, don't run. Do not run. Oh, shit. I wish I could chase you. I'll head you off. Really, Kyle? Alright, looks like we've cleared this observation platform, or whatever this is supposed to be. Is there nothing in here? You'd think one of these thousands of buttons would be able to contact Rogue Squadron. Let's see. Guess we use the elevator? Whoop, whoa, whoa. I really don't have to do anything. Jesus, Kyle. That's a little dark side, don't you think? Give me that key. You're gonna die just like the rest. Jesus. Can I not use the key? Didn't I just pick up an officer's key? I must be tripping. Open that door. Okay, there we go. Don't need any of that stuff, apparently. Ooh. Take all of that. Do I have Bacta? Let's see. Yes, I do. Take that. Alright. Let's see. I was about to check my map. Do not have a map. I don't need any of these weapons. None of these buttons do anything. Okay, I just assume that search for Jan is the general objective for being on the Doomgiver, but this specific level's objectives are to find the communications array, so I guess that's what we should be doing, maybe. I could be wrong, but it's just a guess. Alright, let's attempt some heavy style. I want to try it out. Oh shit, well, here we go. Guinea pig number one. Hey, like force lightning. Ouch. Dang, this is really slow. Yeah, but it's effective. Alright. Oh, this is not an automatic elevator? Come on, Empire. Watch out, we're the head of the game here. In terms of innovation. What the hell is all that? Let's see what we got going on. I'll take that health. Okay. Jump up. Die. Oh shit. Ouch. Oh. That's not good. Kyle, are you with me? Damn, my health is just going. Okay. Torture droids are no joke. Hey, what do you know? Does a key open this? I'll take that. This was a good find. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. Does it have another ceiling? Yeah. Anything over here that I need? Nope. Alright. Oh, come on, Kyle. Uh-oh. Chodmate. Let me, shit, that's not what I want. Let's change weapons here. Shit! Son of a bitch! Oh, I'm tripping balls. Alright. This weapon is a better idea than the lightsaber. Ooh. Take that! Alright. What do we got here? Imperial officer's key. Alright. Come in handy. Where's my lightsaber? These things are so scary. All right, this is a maze. Now, all right, what we got? A training remote, please. I'm not a Padawan anymore. Aww. This is my favorite room in the whole ship now. I get to hang out with a bunch of good boys. Ooh. Yep. This is my favorite level. Droid Simulator. I'm here for it. You know, I charged out of that room, not really knowing what the hell I'm doing. It's on a droid panel. Where the heck do I go? Oh. I'm not dumb. Well, relatively speaking. How about you transmit this? Oh shit! No! R5! No! His head's completely gone! You massacred him. I am so sad right now. Alright. We're getting some vengeance here. Damn! Kill this dude! Damn! Yeah, that's what you get! Man, the light speed in this game is really trippy. Alright, where was that droid? I hear you sneaking. That's what you get. Alright. Let's get out of here. I could definitely go for some shields right about now. Ha! Ask and you shall receive. Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and top off. Alright, that's not what I wanted to do. Where's my force lightning? I'm actually enjoying this now. Alright. Whoa! What the hell is that? They put a gun on a mouse droid? Oh, shh. Nope. Oh, hell. No! Get out of here! I don't like you. Where's that stupid Jawa weapon? Die! All right. Who knew that was good against turrets? Let's see. Nothing. Alright, well, at least we're topped up on ammo. Let's check in here. Oh, door's locked. Alright, we gotta get in here somehow. Too bad I can't convince one of my little buddies in there to open the door. I'm not seeing any vents or anything. Let's check over here. Can I break this? Oh, yes I can. Oh, no, 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 no. Damn it. Come on, Kyle. No, no, no! Why? Why? I'm gonna be killed. I'm gonna be absolutely murdered. Son of a bitch. Why? Why? Was that more difficult than it should have been? That was... Too much.
Hey, don't move.
You don't move. I'm so sick of these engineers. All right. What is all this? Hey, I will take all of that. I will take it all.
Looks like they use a tram system to get around. This must be one big ship.
It must be one big ship. Let's call these trams. This kind of reminds me of the Clone Wars episode where General Grievous had like a giant ship that had some sort of electromagnetic weapon that would shut down ships and stuff. But anyway, the point of this story is the inside was so big that they had tram systems, and they had a really cool lightsaber duel with General Grievous on the trams. And it was very cinematic. Alright, I am definitely a believer in all things Force Lightning at this point. No escape! Alright, does this have any more? Yes, just a little bit. Alright. I believe this is a tram. Is this way? Yeah. This is pretty neat. Alright, Jedi Outcast, I see. Ooh, fancy. The door even has the Imperial symbol on it. It's just good branding. Alright. Guess there's only one way up. Whoa! Can I just block all this? The answer is yes. What? Jesus, look at Kyle go! That is some Jedi reflexes if I've ever seen it. Dang, that guy's taking it to the chest. Well, I found the new easy mode in this game. You out of bullets? Cut that out. All right. Don't run. You can't hide. Whew. Remember when those guys were giving me a run for my money at the beginning of this game? This is payback. Do I need any of this stuff? It's just another tram. Okay. Let's move on forward.
Give up, surround
us. Oi! I'm just gonna put the controller down, let this play out organically. My mistake was moving. All right. All right. Everyone is dead, I think. What's going on over here? That looks important. Alright, we're healing up. Everything's good. What we got over here?
It's offline.
Communication grid is offline?
It's offline.
What? What kind of ship turns off their communication array? I don't know, I guess the Empire's trying to save money, maybe? Who knows?
Out of my way.
What? Alright. What do we got in here? Green, red, and blue. Okay, so this is where our symbols are.
It's offline.
It's offline. Are they all? Is everything offline? I'm not sure. I'm confused. I'm not entirely sure what to do here. Okay. Who dares? Don't run. All right. I guess we gotta find some sort of a way forward here. Is this an elevator? Okay. Oh.
Set up like some kind of code.
This whole room is a giant puzzle. All right, for red, we're looking for the downwards arrow. Guess I went the wrong way, maybe? Oh my god. These are the tiniest doorways ever. My weakness. Well, oh jeez. Can I get up there somehow? No. Whoa! No. That is not what we need. Oh, wait! Red arrow. Okay, I guess that's activated, maybe? Okay, so next is green. Three green somethings. I'm really nervous. Okay, we made it. We're safe. Green. Oh, Kyle, Jesus! Fuck. Okay. Guess we'll start with blue, maybe? I don't know. Damn, Kyle. Ooh. Okay. That was the one we needed. Let's save. I'm not trying to die here. Alright, let's see. Green, green. Surrounded by green. Let's try. Right up here. Ugh.
Where can he be?
What?
Don't move.
All right. I didn't know there would be enemies in here. My guard was way down. So we're looking for three lines. Okay, wait. So the blue triangle was right below this triangle. And I saw three lines for the red, so maybe they're stacked on top of each other, and you just have to choose the correct one.
Hey, you!
Ah! Oh, my life. It flashed before my very eyes. Y'all can't be doing that to me. Oh, God. Kyle? Don't worry about where I went. Do not worry. Okay. I wonder. I bet you it's right there. I'm not entirely sure how to get in there. Oh! Damn. Okay. Let's, Alright, let's try that again. From right here. Come on, baby. Come on, Kyle. My hands are shaky. Yes! Please be it. Thank the Maker, as C-3PO would say. Alright, now we just gotta get the hell out of here. Ooh. Actually, you know what? Let's go over here. Minimize the risk. Maybe. I guess the workers are just trapped in here. There's no way to get out unless you're a Jedi. Okay, so yeah, my theory was right. It was, they're all just stacked on top of each other and you just have to pick the right color. That's lucky. Okay, let's go. Alright, so they're all fixed. So we just gotta activate the buttons. Easy peasy. Hopefully, no undesirables, aka the Reborns, or the Shadow Troopers show up here. We've only met one on this whole level.
That should do it. Come on, Rogues. I hope you're listening.
Yeah, I hope you're listening, too. Contact them using the communications array. We can do that. It's not difficult.
Leader, Katarn. Rogue Leader to Kyle Katarn.
Rogue Leader, this is Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, good to hear your voice. We've locked onto your signal and are in pursuit. That is one whale down of a ship you hooked, Kyle.
Can you bring her down?
Maybe, but I'd feel a lot better about our chances if somebody on the inside were working to disable the ship's shield array.
I'll see what I can do about those shields, but I've got some unfinished business here.
Understood. Once you get the shields down, make sure you get out of there in a hurry, because there's not going to be much left of this ship once we're done with her.
Don't waste any time on my account.
Good luck, Kyle. Rogue Leader out.
Got it. And on the way to the shields, too.
All crew members prepare to drop out of hyperspace.
Great.
Alright, that was actually a really cool cutscene. well done, LucasArts. Alright guys, well, that looks like it's going to be it for this level, so we will pick back up on the next one and continue our search for Jan. So if this has been helpful, a like or a subscribe, if you will, would be greatly appreciated, and I will see you guys on the next one. Thanks.